18 entities or individuals who supported Iran's missile program will be affected. The U.S. says,